news this hour. Police confirmed human remains found in Northwest Indiana along those of the missing Indianapolis area woman. They say there is no question about the ID.
But the search for answers continues tonight in Crown Point. That's where WDN's Tom Negelin is live at police headquarters. Hi, Tom.
Mike and Joe, hello. In terms of investigative breaks in a homicide investigation, they don't really come any more dramatic or shocking than this one. Police here confirming that two fishermen fishing in a retention pond about 3 miles from here, police headquarters in the Crown Point area yesterday, reeled in a human foot bearing a very revealing tattoo, the name of the missing woman, 30-year-old Naja Farrell, who hasn't been seen since March 15th, disappeared without a trace from her home in Avon, Indiana, near Indianapolis. Friends and co-workers raising the alarm when she failed to show up at work or to pick up one of her foster children from school. An exhaustive search followed. Her family absolutely distraught over the disappearance. Avon devoted almost its entire police force at various points to the search for her. Detectives from Avon arrived here in Crown Point this morning. They said they have informed Naja's family of the discovery.
Come on, Mommy. Come on.